What's up YouTube, it's Sufan from TechCycle. In this video, I'm going to show you guys best custom ROM available for LG G4 H818. That is the dual SIM model. So let's begin. Even after getting unofficial bootloader unlock for this LG G4, our variant, that is LG G4 H818 variant, is not able to unlock the bootloader because of some issue on salt. So we cannot unlock the bootloader. But still we got lot of custom ROM. In this video, I'm going to share you guys the best custom ROM available for our device. That is, in my experience, it is going to be the best custom ROM. Talking about this custom ROM, this custom ROM is from forpda.ru, that is the Russian forum. It is from the Russian forum. It is not available in SDA thread, that is in SDA forum. It's not available. So I will leave the forum link in the description. You can go there and see all the things from there. So about this custom ROM name is Satan. The name is little bit weird, that is Satan. And its version is 0.1 and it's running on Android Lollipop 5.1. That is a bummer because now we got Nougat, but still it's great. I will talk that in later. And it's running on top of V10E software update. Now talking about the thing that I liked most about this custom ROM, the thing I like most about this custom ROM is the UX 5.0 framework is inbuilt into this Lollipop custom ROM. That is, most of the custom ROM available with a Lollipop is not with the UX 5 framework. It is UX 4 framework, that is the old version. But this Satan OS is with a UX 5 framework. That is the main reason I use this custom ROM, and it's one of the best available, because after using the Nougat custom ROM, that is Nougat ROM for this LG G4, I am addicted to that theme, that is the white theme in settings and in the status bar. But after switching to Lollipop and Marshmallow, I cannot find any of this except the Genesis theme, which I didn't like because of the battery issue and all other issue. So I revert back to this Satan OS, and it's been one of the greatest choice I ever made. As it is running on Android Lollipop 5.1, which is a bummer, but it's great because it is rooted, so we can do all sort of things. And by installing Flash Fire, we can flash the exposed installer and do all sort of modding. That if you want, you can do that because it's Lollipop 5.1. So in Marshmallow and Nougat, we cannot root the device. So it is one thumbs up for me. So about battery life in this Satan OS, if you have been using Nougat, you may find that the battery life is very good at Nougat. That is not that good, but it's good at Nougat. I got the same experience in this Satan OS, little bit more, because I can use Greenify and all sort of battery saving application because I got root and exposed module installed. So battery life has been good for me. I cannot say great because, you know, if you have been using this LG G4. So that's all about this custom ROM, guys. It's not an in-depth review of this custom ROM. It's just an overview and why it is the best custom ROM. So that's all about this video. If you think this video sucks, hit that button. If you think this video was awesome, hit that like button and stick with us.